always in love. And today I thought I would do a random rant on public transport, because why not? Because it annoys all of us, and it's just something that I thought would be interesting to talk about, because I think everyone can understand the annoyances of it and why I will be talking about it today. Okay, so the first thing that just confuses me about public transport is, first, trains. With trains, you have random prices, because let's say, okay, from here where I live to Manchester Piccadilly, for a single, it's £3.80, I think it was, and then for a return, which is there and back, it's £3.90. Sol,
your face is gay! Ha! 5 viewers!
And that is why I hate my sibling. I don't hate him, I just despise him sometimes. So, I just, go away!
Oh my god, go away.
You fish!
Stop wasting my time. Twice.
Why?
It's £3.90 for a return, so it's 10p more to get there and back when it is £3.80 to just go there. Obviously people are going to pay £3.90 in case they want to come back home, but you know, why? What's the point of adding 10p when you can have it for a single for like £1.40 or something? It's just so awkward. It's just such an awkward system. Like, from here to another place on a bus, let's say it's 3 something, and you can get a day rider for like £4. Is it just me? Or do some other people feel my pain? Do some other people understand where I'm coming from? Another thing is that they are always, like, the buses that we get in England, in Manchester particularly, and in Stockport, it's like always dirty or smells. Or you always get people on there that are dirty or smell. And it's like, why? Can't you just shower and then come on the bus or train or whatever transport you want to use? Then we can all be happy and not have you smelling right behind me where I don't want you to smell because I'm trying to concentrate on transporting someone. No, you can just have a bath and then go on the frigging transport. Seriously? Please, if you're out there and you stink on public transport, can you please just have a shower? Thank you. Another thing about public transport is that it has the most awkward times. Like, it'll be at, it's not like half past, quarter past, quarter to. It just has to be awkward, and it's like 2:07. Okay. So I've got to be practically there at 2:07 precisely, or I just missed the bus. Can't you just have a system that is accurate with their travel things, please? And then when you get there, like, maybe if it's 1 minute after that time or 1 minute before that time, you're just like, okay, so has it come yet? Or am I just gonna have to wait ages for it to come? Because it's never on time. I think there's only been one time in my entire life where the transport has been on time, ever. That just says how bad it is. I mean, I love public transport because it's cheaper than if you had your own car, and it's just easily accessible, plus it saves the planet and all that shit. But it's still really annoying because they can do something to try and stop people getting annoyed, but they don't because it costs money. And it's just like, oh, a whole other rant there, right there. No one's gonna have that other rant. No, that's not even. No, we can't cross the line. We have already crossed the line, and we're gonna cross it again. And okay, this might be just me because I couldn't imagine anyone else having this kind of thought process in their head when going to public transport things. But you know when you get on and you just really like, where should I sit? And you feel like everyone's looking at you. And you're like, okay, so I have to sit down somewhere, and I don't know where to sit. Like, let's say buses. I don't know where to sit upstairs. I don't know where to sit downstairs and just be normal and just sit on your own or sit next to someone and you don't know what they're gonna think if you sit next to them and you're just like, oh my god, I don't know what to do. She's like, okay. So basically now, as soon as I see a bus, I just try and see through it. I'm just like, yes, I'm gonna sit there. I'm gonna sit right there where that seat is, so that I can just not look like a stupid person. That is what I do. And if you would like to follow that tactic, I think it would be very good because it's good for me, because I don't feel as much as stupid. Yeah. So that's my whole public transport rant today, and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, because it's I like it when you do that, because I'm like, yay, they like the video. And if you want to comment below and suggest what to do for another video, you can. Or you can share it if you want on your Facebooks or whatever things you use. And I will be posting another video whenever. Maybe this weekend, maybe probably next week. Let's be realistic about this. You'll be lucky if I post a video this weekend. But I might do, just because I love you all so much. Thank you for watching!